views and opinions expressed in the following program are those of the hosts and guests and not necessarily those of the staff and management of WWDB-TV.
Hello, welcome to the latest edition of Real Talk with Rick Manarino. Good to see you all. Thank you for following the show. I really, really appreciate you following all of the shows that we have here. It's great to have a wonderful audience that grows weekly. Continue to follow us. Continue to like what we do. The thumbs up. Continue to subscribe to WWDB-TV. We really enjoy you. And along those lines, we have a guest, a reoccurring guest, Mr. Jay Cambridge. Welcome, Jay.
Rick, thank you so much for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
Oh, the pleasure is all ours. As you know, Jay is a reoccurring guest and going to continue to be that way. He has a lot of relevance about stress relief, yoga, how to treat your body, eating. Jay has so many techniques that help you inevitably live a better life, a healthier life, a mentally healthy life, and a physically healthy life. So we're going to have a little segment with Jay today concerning stress relief during these tough times, this tough election. What's going on with this? And people are so stressed about, is their candidate going to win? Is their senator going to win? Is their congressperson, you know, the whole thing. And a lot of stressed out people right now. And you throw COVID in there and kids and doing homeschooling. It's a stressful life. So today, Jay is going to give us some techniques, show us some ways to relieve that stress in our life. And we know that is so valuable. So again, thank you for coming in. It's great to see you. And
yes, Rick. Again, thank you so much for having me on Real Talk with Rick Manarino. I'm really, really, really honored to be here and share a technique with your guests today that can help reduce stress. Because as you mentioned before, these are some crazy times we're in. And, you know, stress is something that we have to work every day to try to reduce and relieve.
Absolutely.
Actually, I want to share something with you right now that we have done before on the very first time I was a guest on your show. And it was the three deep breaths.
I remember it.
Yes, I'd like to do that with you right now. That's
okay. It really
helped.
It was fulfilling.
It's very helpful, right?
Yeah.
If you're short on time and you just have a moment where you can just step away outside to the bathroom, to your office, and just take three deep calming breaths, they're very helpful.
I noticed you did that before the show started today to get
yes.
your mind in the right direction. I noticed that. I was watching.
Definitely.
And I noticed that you got into your zone, so that's very cool. And believe me, I noticed, and that was great.
Yes, thank you for noticing, and you're right. I do that anytime I'm feeling a little anxiety or tension or pressure. I just take a moment to just come and be with myself and take three deep breaths. So today, to start off the show, let's do that together.
Okay.
And those of you at home,
we'll
you can do that as well with us.
Please, please join us.
All you need to do is just sit up anywhere you are. Sit up nice and tall. Keep your shoulders relaxed, arms relaxed.
This is all for you.
Thank you for being here and being part of our viewers. We appreciate you, and hopefully these techniques that we share today will help you. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Open the mouth, exhale. Take a big settling breath in through the nose, fill up the lungs. And deep breath out. Really good. Take one more full breath in. Long exhale. As you complete your exhale, you notice that your shoulders start to soften. You start to feel a little bit more relaxed, calm, right, and grounded.
You feel the energy. I mean, you do really feel, it's very relaxing.
Very.
You know, I was thinking as we were breathing, and I was thinking to myself, what do I do for my relaxation?
Yes.
What are the things I do?
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, we all have stressful lives. You know, I raise a 10-year-old daughter who, you've got to keep these days her mind in it, you know, bills, all kinds of
right.
things, you know, family problems, whatever it is, mm-hmm. we have stress, whether
right.
it's good or bad. I mean, there is such a thing as good and bad stress. I mean, we may be stressing about where we're going to spend $100,000 we just made, whatever it is,
mm-hmm.
we do have stress. But for me, and I might say this to the audience, my greatest stress reliever is working out. I get outside by my pool. You know, I don't go to a gym where it's loud and, you know, a lot of noise. It was crazy where so many people, you know, trying to have the fanciest outfit. Or be the loudest or be the baddest.
Right.
I get in my backyard for about 1 hour and 15 minutes, and I do my work, and I put my headphones on, and I put my music on. And that's a relaxing place. And the other relaxing place for me is I just like to sit silently. I've learned to sit a half hour a day, whether it be in my living room, my den, out by the pool, just on my patio. And I'll just sit and just relax, be loose, like you said. and my mind will clear, and it'll be great, but I try to do that. But, you know, I think that you help so many people, and the yoga is a great relaxation. I mean, that show you did last week, by the way, I hope you all saw that show last week. It was very popular, a lot of viewers. Jay is very, very, and he's a humble guy, humble, spiritual man who is here to help the world. And I thank you for that, Jay.
Thank you.
But Jay is a man that really knows how to help people. And that show was probably the best show I've ever done. Wow. I've been at this, you know, station for about 2 years. And it was really good. And I'd like to have you and your team back. A lot of viewers commented. A lot of viewers loved it. So please continue to like that show. Go back and look at it at WWDBTV. And look at that show. And Jay had a couple of other great leaders with him. A couple of really, really nice young ladies that did a great job. But,
yes.
You know, I wanted to stop and thank you for that show last week because that was very relaxing. Mm-hmm. Just watching it back, I relaxed. But I want you to take some time now and, you know, help. You have some other techniques you'd like to show our audience?
Yes, which I'm very excited about. And also, I want to thank the viewers for watching last week's yoga session. I hope you enjoyed that. Today, I'm going to offer something else that will help you relax and reduce stress. However, today won't require much movement. Today requires you to sit in a comfortable chair. Maybe you prefer to lay in your bed. That works as well. Wherever you feel the most comfortable, that's pretty much all that is required of you for today.
Beautiful. So we're going to take a quick break. Jay's going to come back with some relaxation techniques, and well, that'll be fun, and it'll help you out, and it'll help you in your daily life, and when things get stressful, it'll help you. So we're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back at you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jay Schrader, former NFL quarterback with the Redskins and Raiders, and I want to tell you about an organization that I recently got involved with, sgc-foundation.org. It's an organization, we go around, we raise money for children's hospitals and kids with autism or any other disabilities, things like that, all around the country. I'd love to have you a part of it, so check us out. Check out the website, sgc-foundation.org.
Hello and welcome back. My name is Jay. And again, I'd like to present you with an opportunity to take a moment for yourself. Today, I'd like to give you a guided meditation. And all that is required of you is to sit up nice and tall in your chair, or if you prefer to lay down, you can lay down on your couch or in your bed. I want you to go ahead and just take out any movement you need right now in your body, any wiggles in the neck or the shoulders. You can give yourself a big morning stretch if you're laying in bed. And then I want you to find a moment of stillness. If you're seated up nice and tall, keep your shoulders relaxed. And relax the hands and the thighs, or maybe more comfortable to keep them close to your abdomen area. Now, when you feel ready, take a deep breath in through your nose. Open the mouth and sigh. And as you sigh, begin to close your eyes. Take another deep breath in through your nose, inflate your belly. Part the lips, exhale the air out. Take one more deep breath in. Full breath out. Now continue your breathing at your normal pace. Just tune into your natural rhythm. No need to control the breath, just simply observe it. With your eyes still closed, bring your awareness to the very top of your head, the crown of your head. I want you to visualize the color white. Visualize a beam of white light coming in from source down to the top of your head. It may start to feel like warm, wet sugar as the white light starts to melt down your hair and across your face. As you relax the space between your eyebrows, gently part your lips so you can relax your jaw. I invite you now to remove the tongue from the roof of your mouth. Keep your neck, your cervical spine, just keep it neutral. So visualize that white healing light coming from source through the crown of your head, across your face as it showers, across your eyes, your nose, and your throat. Now this white healing light comes down the side of your face and your ears to your shoulders as you allow your shoulders to sink and melt down. Notice that you become a little bit more relaxed in this moment. With each inhale, continue to allow your belly to inflate. And with each exhale, continue to sink deeper into your relaxation. Now visualize that white healing light coming across your shoulders as it melts away any stress, any tension, and any anxiety that you feel in this moment. With each exhale, you notice you'll start to feel more peace, more calm, and more love. Now visualize this white light coming from the crown of your head, across your face, past your shoulders, down your arms, past your biceps, your triceps, your elbows, your forearms. And this white light radiates all the way down your hand palms and shoots out of your fingertips. Notice how it feels to have both sides even with this healing white light. Take a moment to breathe a little deeper now. Visualize the white light coming from source down your head, across your face, to an area which houses your heart, your chest. Take a moment here to honor your life. Show gratitude to your heart for everything that you've been through in this lifetime. You've already been through so much. Take a moment to send extra white healing light to your heart space. As you start to feel healed, you start to feel whole and complete. Now visualize this white light coming across the chest as it showers away any heartbreak, any resentment. The white light comes to the area of the abdomen. As you take a moment here to honor this space, for this area of the body helps house and carry life. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Deep breath out. Visualize that white light coming from source through the crown of your head, across your face, past your shoulders, down your chest, to your abdomen. You'll notice that the white light showers down your back as it illuminates your entire spine, healing any tension you may have carried in your back. Notice how the white light showers to your hip area. Notice how you start to feel loose, lumber, more flexible in this moment with each breath. Continue to stay calm and stay relaxed. Notice that the white light is showering now across your thighs and your lower body. As you notice, your thighs sink more into the surface that's holding you up. You start to melt. Now visualize this white light as it radiates down the thighs, past the knees, healing your knees in this moment. With each exhale, you'll notice tension releasing from the lower extremities. As you brush away and allow the white light to flow through your body as if it was a river. You'll notice now the white light is at your ankles and it continues to flow out through your feet and out of your toes. Take a moment to honor your feet. Thank your feet for carrying you through this life. You'll notice now with your body extremely relaxed and your mind calm. The awareness is simply on your breath and the white light that's radiating throughout your entire being. Exhale, you sink deeper into your relaxation. You
take a moment of inner gratitude to thank your body for allowing you to become so relaxed that you feel at peace and you feel calm. You begin to notice how healing this white light is. Your body may feel warm. You may even feel a slight tingling sensation. With each exhale, you sink deeper into your relaxation. You notice the white light is showering over your entire being, clearing your body from any disease. You'll notice that the body is starting to feel healed. As you continue to shoot the white light out of every extremity from your fingertips to your toes, you notice the white light is aiding in clearing and healing your aura. You take a few more deep breaths here. Thank yourself. Thank yourself for taking this time for you. Thank yourself for taking this time for your self-healing, your self-love, your self-nurturing. Remember that your life is important. And with each exhale, you sink deeper into your relaxation. You allow this peace to stay with you for the rest of today. And remember that this peace is available for you at any time by way of intentional breath. I invite you to stay here in your peace. Know that the divine light in me honors, recognizes, and most of all, truly loves the divine light in you. I thank you for tuning in with you. Doing so, you tuned in with me. Namaste, and thank you.